All right, people, hello and welcome back. First of all, let me say I apologize profusely for my microphone. My microphone is actually one that I used to make a music video and record music many years ago. It's a good microphone, but it's actually, in many ways, it's too good. It picks up every little noise, even like my headphones. My headphones are kind of squeaky. I gotta get a new pair of headphones. Picks up all those noises, my keyboard. And I've tried so hard to get the sound adjusted so that it's good, but man, it is just impossible. So anyways, I have this soundproofing thing that is around the microphone, but I guess over the years I've just kind of let that go and hadn't really paid much attention to it. Anyways, I tried to bundle it up to where there's a lot less extraneous noises getting into the microphone. Hopefully the sound quality is improved at this point. I just went and I was listening to the videos and that I just recorded, and I was like, man, these sound horrible. So hopefully they sound a little bit better. And in additional news, normally it's Sunday night. Normally I would be getting ready, winding down, and saying, okay, it's, you know, gonna get my stuff ready for work in the morning and stuff like that. But no, tomorrow is Martin Luther King Jr. Day. And we want to thank Martin Luther King Jr. for giving us a day off of work. Yeah. No, I know. It's more than that. It's, you know, all the other stuff that he contributed. And that's the reason why we have Martin Luther King Jr. Day. All I know is I don't have to go to work tomorrow, so I get to play Diablo 3 all night long if I want to. And I am going to... Oops. I need to farm. We need to get rid of this. We gotta get rid of this. Why do they have her make that noise? Why do they? What's up with that? I don't know. But we're gonna go farm some Greater Rift Keystones. So we need, Ring of Royal Grandeur, her Nagel Ring. And I need Firebirds. Mm-hmm. Now why? Why do we not? It don't matter. It's kind of looking at some items I had earlier today and trying to stay organized. You know, I got these gold find augils. Not really sure why I don't think I'm using them in my farming build, which I probably should be using. I don't know why I don't. Let's have a look. Let's just... put these here. Let's get my famine bill. Did I really not save that? Man! I'm gonna put it all back on. Put it all back on. Good. Good. La 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 la. You there. You. That's it. Firebirds, Greater Rift. See. Did pretty well. Got up to Greater Rift 121. Nothing augmented yet. Don't have Ancient Legendary of anything yet. So, pretty good. And I found that this Remnant of Pain seems to be the better of the shards for the weapon. And of course this one for the movement speed to get to the next elite or pylon faster. If there's some other combo there that I'm not aware of, I got no idea. I got no clue. I don't think so. Alright. Yeah, we'll put this over here. But yeah, I was kind of looking. What do I got for this build? Why am I not using Orgiels? Instead, I get Captain Crimson there, probably for the gold find. You know, I probably don't need that for the gold find, unless my... I shouldn't need. And that's got gold find. That's got gold find. Let me just see what I can do with this gold find rather than just keeping on switching all that stuff all the time. Why would I want Captain Crimson? Let's do this one. That's got gold find. That's got gold find. Okay, now. Just stick with the Augeals. Okay, that one's got gold find. That's got gold find. Although I'd have to... I don't think it's gonna matter, those little things. So it's all good gold find. I got 6 pieces on. I don't need 6 pieces. I don't need to. What do I? I don't need to. I don't need to put anything else on. It's. I think the only reason why I had it set up the way I did before was because I didn't have gold find in a lot of the different items. Okay, so here's my natal ring. I don't need the convention of the elements. That's good gold find. This got gold fine. That's probably why I had that over there.
I waited 1500 years for this. Should I return to my slumber?
So then that, and this. This. Boon of the Hoarder. Everything is pretty much set up same way. These two hers.
I will use this.
$39,000. Good bit better than the other one that I had. It must just be because I needed the probably these two, Captain Crimson, just had that gold find. Whereas I didn't have any Augeals that had gold find. The only other thing I could do was, you know, I'm wearing Ring of Royal Grandeur, so I don't need to wear six pieces of this. But there's really not anything that. That I could wear. And I'll maybe. I'm doing Nephalem Rift, so I really can't. There's no massacre bonuses. I could wear like Broken Crown. I don't have Broken Crown. Yeah, I do. No, I can't wear Broken Crown. So I don't have like a gem in my helm. That's if I took that gem out, but I don't want to do that. Maybe illusory boots move unhindered through enemies, but there's one gold find too. Alright, we'll do that. We'll go illusory boots. That way I can move unhindered through enemies. Just get rid of that movement speed crap. Still at 39. All right. Good deal. Still six piece. Maybe could rather have the molten wildebeest in there, but I don't think it's gonna matter. Let's see if there's any skills I need to change out. Okay, Ray of Frost. Don't need Ray of Frost. Good, it's good. It's good. It's good. I already changed that. I could change out that life per hit, but I don't know if I'm gonna need that life per hit in another build. Alright. And she has got her extra Greater Rift Keystone thing going on. Good deal. Let's hit it. Get about 20. Hopefully shouldn't be more than like 5. Really, numbers wise shouldn't be any more than 4, but 5 is good.
Are you ready? Then your trial begins.
The other one I could have done was killing an elite pack gives you an extra rift progress orb, but hard to say how necessary that's going to be. Yeah.
I do think I want that. Now that I'm thinking about it. Let's go change that out right now. I might even have been able to have been done with this rift had I had an extra orby. Speed critical hit, but doing so much damage. Probably not matter.
Ready yet.
Rift Guardian is here. Still waiting.
I think it goes a little bit faster with the extra rift progress orbs. And I could even think about using the Mark of Destruction one. But this already gives me pretty good attack speed, movement speed, so probably don't really need that.
Fate smiles on you today.
Booties. Ice climbers.
My
good ones.
Such a brave soul.
Such a brave soul.
I didn't even know I
can't pick up
thing.
Anything else.
Nada. So many things are of those relying on cooldown, help cooldown. I don't know why. Oops. So extra movement speed. Thought I had another one. I thought I had done a couple of them, but I can't. If I do, I can't find it. I don't know. Anyways, whatever. It doesn't matter. This is just farming. I don't really need any more. Hydra's 265. Hydra's 292. 2.6% chance to fear. Well, did I have that in my cube with this? I don't actually wear it. Well, I already got a good cold one, so I don't need that. Get rid of this. Sure, I won't need it. Why I'm holding on to it, I don't know. continues the farming.
Unleash your power, champion. Need more time.
I killed him or he just ran away. Pantaloni. To be able to get it just done in one match.
Need more time. Didn't see that coming, did you? Your skill has grown.
Anything could happen.
Anything could happen. I think I got everything I need for Delseer, right? Not ancient, but still good, I think. Not ancient, but still good. So yeah, I don't need any more of them. And probably don't need any more of these. Fire. Another fire. Only thing I might want something like this for is if I want the bonus damage of Spectral Bleeds, but not necessarily fire. So that's why I might want to keep that. You know, what if I wanted Arcane? Next.
Embrace your power and you will survive. see me now.
See what you'll get?
Sure.
Do come back again. What?
I can't carry
anymore.
I didn't
even know I had that thing.
Nah. 77. Tech speed cooldown. I'll hold on to it. I don't think I'll. I don't think I need it, but. Oh, man.
Not ready yet. Didn't did you?
Can't tell if I'm killing the entire elite packs or not. Sometimes I can hear it, but sometimes I can't.
This here map is probably the reason why I want that extra rift progress already. This map's one of the worst ones. At least when I do run into a map like this. I think this map, or at least one like it, was one of the very first Nephalem rifts that I ever did. Saw how much treasure you get from doing just a regular Nephalem lift versus playing campaign mode, which is all I had been doing, all me and my friend had been doing that time. It's like, okay, this is how to power up.
What a steal.
I can't pick up anything else.
Biddy. Wow, ancient legendary.
Right. First try, holy moly. A 60% magic find, which is not that great. I mean, because for it's only 10%, I believe, for legendary, so it's only plus 6%, you could say, but eh, better than nothing. Beautiful. Hey, what have I got? Twenty. All right. Yeah, I'll just do a couple of keystones. What did I get? I got 1.345 million. All right, so for doing a vault run. Rid of this first. Don't need it. We're doing a vault run probably. Go back to this one. Works better with this and probably like magic missile. Because because when I go to fight the little treasure fiends inside, generally I want to be able to focus at them. And not hit the greed lady until I'm ready to actually kill her. Kill her. I would like to kill her. Alright, so... But everything else is still good. So I'm still at 39,000... 60% magic fang. Still plenty power for it.
Not ready yet.
Treasure. I couldn't see him. So I'm pretty sure he was still one more there. Come on. Try not to kill greed. Thank you.
Come on, come here. Come get me. Come get me.
.862. I don't know how much I got for that last one. You'd have to go back and rewatch it. See what I got. I don't know.
Eat it.
We'll just collect those are probably the better ones. I just wish they dropped a little bit more than what they do. Feel my back. Hit it.
Try really hard and not kill her. I gotta make sure that I get for her in between her and her treasure beam.
Late now.
Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Get those treasure fiends. Excellent. Good, 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 good. That's all of them. That's it. Ring of pain. Ring of Ben. /369 dexterity. Ooh. Kinda what I need, but just need it to be ancient. That would have been perfect. It was an ancient legendary. I'm gonna hold on to it because it's actually pretty good. So 1862, about 500 million gold for one puzzle ring, which is good. I don't remember ever my gold find being as high as it is now. Usually about 27,000 is about the highest I ever get it. $39,000 to me is just, I'm not sure how it's so high.
Thank you.
Come on. Not ignite her. Good, good, good. Three up to 28, another 500 million gold. Thank you very much. Maybe the only thing I should have done a little differently. Perhaps. Probably should have been using the energy twister build for this just to kind of get back into it, but that's alright.
Whatever.
Alright, so I got my 2.837 billion gold, and now it's time to test out Delcia Energy Twister. Which is going to be a lot like the Legacy Ancient Energy Twister. With the only exception that, you know, I can use Compass Rose, Traveler's Pledge, Captain Crimson if I want to, so. All right, and when I come back, I will have it set up and we will go. I'll be right back.